Hello everyone, my name is Sha. Today I want to share with you a lovely story called The Tortoise and the Hare. Once upon a time, there was a tortoise and a hare. The hare was fast, but he liked to boast. The tortoise was slow, but steady. They raced, and the hare ran ahead. He took a nap, but the tortoise kept going, slow and steady. He won the lesson. Slow and steady, win the race. Thank you for your listening.
Thank you, Sean.